The initial pattern was designed based on a single measurement, 88 centimeter bust circumference. You must have noticed those transverse inclined lines which cross the contours of all pieces at different angles. The initial pattern is made in such a way that a 2 centimeter change in the bust circumference corresponds with a 3 millimeter shift of the pattern outline up or down those transverse lines.